Good news for ice fishermen despite the recent warm weather. This weekend's Crystal Lake Ice Fishing Derby in Gray will go on as scheduled. Maine wardens determined today the ice is safe enough to support the nearly 2,000 fishermen expected to take part in Saturday's event. Measurements taken this morning show the ice is in fine shape all across the entire lake.
We found in the center body of the lake, we found a good strong 12 inches. And in the main basin where 90% of the activity is going to be, we found a little over 13 inches. Really good ice.
So Derby's on.
Derby is on.
And that is good to hear. This will be the first time in 3 years the Derby will be held on its scheduled date. Mild weather the past two winters had forced organizers to push back the event into February.